Former Nelson Mandela Bay Councillor Andile Lungisa has expressed his happiness after the parole of former President Jacob Zuma got here to unceased. Andile Lungisa is one of the ANC comrades who had been calling for the discharge of former President Jacob Zuma from jail remaining year. He additionally took to social media to kingdom that he turned into now no longer going to sleep till Zuma turned into launched from jail. Zuma turned into launched from escort prison on parole after staying there briefly. The cause for his parole turned into that his fitness in jail turned into fragile. Therefore he had to be domestic, in which he can be cared for with the aid of using his family. Andile Lungisa stated he's glad nowadays that the previous ANC chief is leaving in South Africa as a loose guy after his parole got here to unceased on Thursday. When you have been arrested with the aid of using the neo-colonial kingdom, we stood with you and stated you shall overcome. We are glad nowadays that you'll stay on your country of start as a freeman, stated Lungisa. Some ANC comrades are beginning to shop for the concept that Zuma can surely be the chairperson of the celebration and could play a tremendous function specifically. Now that the motion is getting ready to it is demise, the function of Jacob Zuma as chairman of the ANC is developing in me. I can believe him surrounded with the aid of using younger leaders, with inside the Pinnacle Six, a pressure to be able to virtually release this country from neocolonialism. I agree with he's going to make exquisite contribution to the renewal of the ANC, an exquisite deal of a boss to offer powerful mentorship to the younger leaders of the ANC, they stated. ANC's December convention goes to be interesting, as a few comrades are threatening that the convention will now no longer begin till step apart, tips are scrapped, and permit comrades like Ace Magashule to contest. Again, the preceding president, Jacob Zuma, has said that having the ANC's first lady chief isn't always a count number of desire, however a principle. Therefore, the ANC, he believes, ought to be led with the aid of using influential ladies to take away the huge way of life of male superiority. To aid his claim, he discusses influential ladies with inside the ANC's past. These consist of Lindiwe Sisulu and Nkosi's aunt Dlamini Zuma. Nobody else going for walks for president of the ANC comes near matching their document of achievement and political expertise. This photograph indicates President Jacob Zuma Assembly Lindiwe Sisulu, the Minister of Tourism. They are greater certified for the task than some other contender, which include the cutting-edge president and vice president. The ANC has a trouble with sexism due to its bias in the direction of ladies in authority roles. Women remain excluded from lists, with many making it a factor to keep away from going for walks for president in any respect expenses, even as essentially difficult male applicants are given a leg up. Nearly all political events have covered Paul Mashatile and Nambula Mukinian, applicants from the identical little province, on their ballots. In their roles at Lutheli House, they manipulate the ANC club and prepare annual conferences. Appearing on many pinnacle management lists is in no manner indicative in their real management ability. Instead, it has the whole thing to do with how the control group at Lutheli House is placing the constructing sources to use. Reaching the Pinnacle Six is a shared objective, however what comes subsequent is unclear. Their conduct demonstrates that they're actively operating to cast off any credible challengers in different states. This tactic is used in opposition to leaders who have a terrible call with inside the community. Example. Mukinian's emotions at the Zondo Commission's document on Kingdom Seas are unknown. Mashatile's veracity is likewise being questioned. The ANC allows them to play each facets of in difficulty constructing as much as the countrywide election convention in December, despite the fact that they're on opposing facets of the difficulty.